Guys, it's Granny Smith Broker Hep here, and today, if you go onto my Facebook, or if you're one of the people who sent me an email, you've been telling me to do a reaction video to something called Shrek is Love, Shrek is Life. So I've heard of this, my mate Tyrell said something about it, and he just kept laughing, and I didn't really see what was funny. So I'm looking at the picture right now, and it looks like Shrek's having an orgasm. So, let's put it on. Nine. Oh, so it's like a fan of Shrek or something. Oh, God. Picture of porn of Shrek. He's praying to Shrek? Shrek is love, Shrek is life. My dad, he is me, calls me a faggot. Called him a got Shrek all over his room. Shrek's there! Whispers in my ear. This is my... Oh! Spread my ass toe! So, is this like rape? Oh, so it looks like Shrek's raping a 9-year-old boy. God almighty! Oh! He's like... That's my book. Oh, see, it's Shrek can fly now. It's not ogre. It's never ogre. Shrek is love. Shrek is like Paul magazine Shrek. Okay. So I didn't really guess. Is that just like what the hell? It's like some boy thinks that Shrek's a god, and then Shrek rapes him, and he says, "I spread my ash." Oh my god! Right. Whoever's suggested this to me, you're sick. But that was pretty funny. Okay, so we're Granny Smith out. See you guys later.